Hi guys, welcome to Numberx. In this lecture, we are going to learn how to find the value of negative iota to the negative iota power. So let us start. What is iota? It is nothing but the square root of negative 1. By using Euler's identity, we know that e to the iota x equals cosine x plus iota times sine x. At x equals negative pi by 2, negative iota equals e to the negative iota times pi by 2. Now, raising the exponent by negative iota on both sides of the equation, we get e to the negative iota times pi by 2 to the negative iota. Now, we can multiply these exponents and we get e to the iota squared times pi by 2. Since iota squared equals negative 1, hence, we replace iota squared by negative 1 and we get e to the negative pi by 2. To get more videos like this, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Till then, goodbye.